of course, Sununu was dead right, and Soledad O'Brien had no clue what she was talking about because she was reading from a biased, bloated blog. Congressional Budget Office, July 24th of this year, just a month ago, Obamacare includes $741 billion in cuts to Medicare. Congressional Budget Office. And that's what Sununu had. He was reading to her. She was clueless. Talking Points blog did not say that, so it couldn't be true.